It was like a marketing thing, but they were talking about how the Aeron chairs, with the whole mesh netting thing.
It's wonderful.
Right, but you know what? When they first started trying to, when they test marketed those things, nobody wanted to buy them. Everyone looked at them and said they would never buy the thing. But it took a couple of sales to large organizations, and then once people started using them and seeing it, they caught fire.
Oh yeah, I love mine. I don't like yours.
I just know in our building, the chairs are falling apart, the arms are falling off, but they were like these $1,000 chairs, and they can't get the money to get them fixed.